Deborah and Baby are kind of like two lost souls. They meet and you just feel this instant kind of chemistry and connection, and they kind of get lost in each other. And they're both dreamers, they both love music, they both love cars, and they sort of dream of hitting the road and escaping and running off together into the sunset. He's got such a good heart, and you see him at home with Joe, his foster dad, and there's this like beautiful relationship, and he's doing this to get a better life for Joe and himself. And so I think you really do root for him, and you want him to succeed, and you don't want him to get like totally corrupted in this horrible world. Yeah, I think he's got such a big heart, and that shines through in Ansel's performance, which I think is so beautiful and kind of vulnerable and but cool. When I received the script, I love Edgar Wright's films, so I was immediately like, cool, it's an Edgar Wright film. But then I read it, and as you read it, there was like a whole app where you listened to the soundtrack as you read, and even like within the songs, Edgar had already mixed in like car doors shutting and windscreen wipers, and so you basically had this complete immersive experience whilst reading the script, and it was just I've never seen that before. The whole film is you know, set to Baby's, the soundtrack of his life, his music. He's got tinnitus. So you're with him listening to his iPod, and you're seeing the world to his beat and his soundtrack, and everything kind of happens in time with the music, and there's such rhythm. And I've never really seen that to that extent, where the music is so integral, almost, you know, with it, like that a musical feel at times, with this like heavily choreographed sequences. And also all the car chases are real. There wasn't CGI, so it's like incredible and so real and dangerous, and it's really, I just saw it last night, it's just so exciting. The characters are so kind of vibrant and cool and distinct, like each person has their own vibe, and the actors in this film are incredible, like Jamie Foxx and Kevin Spacey and John and Aza and Ansel, everyone. It was a real privilege to be a part of the cast.